Hello, hello. HoodTastic here. Got another game for you called The Visit. I don't know any details of it. Like, I seen the demo, it looked good. So let's go. WSAD. Yeah, one message here. Okay. It's from Mum. Man, that dog just walked nice and slow. Take a little time. Alright, here we go. Miss something? The sink is starting to smell. Okay. You eventually get sick of the smell. Clean it yourself. So this is the front door. Alright. That's old man shuffle over there to the door. Alright, let's not. What in the world? My gosh, can you walk any slower? Oh, you miss. Where's my phone? What? I know it was here. Here we go. Whoa! Did I miss something? Oh, the door open. Of what? What the hell? That clock loud as hell too. Oh, the door's open. I ain't got pride open now, it's wide open. Man. Can you grab that key? The front door key. Oh my gosh. Oh, what? It's chasing me. But I got the key to the front door though. I got the key to the front door. Outside is physical and inadequately dressed, and running barefoot to see her mother's car enter the driveway. You run to her and complain with the scene with the look of this food. She insists that you calm down and come inside. You resist grabbing your arm. She drags you towards the house and dread overwhelms your body. As you enter the house, your grandma is standing in front of the fireplace. You turn to your mother. His mom says, "Let's begin." Oh yeah. That ain't good at all for nobody. But that was... I mean, that game was... No comment. Alright. That being said, this is HoodTastic. I think this is a game. Hello, HoodTastic here, and we got a game for you called Ghost of Tomorrow. I don't know nothing about the Sims. Let's go into the Sims together. Full screen, vertical sequence, resolution scale, yeah, back. Alright, let's start the new game. Alright, WSAD, yep, sure. Look at the floor, thoroughly waxed and shiny. bathroom. This is the bedroom. Got a little bit of film grain action going. Let's check your phone. Come on, dude. Darker than. Let's get some light action going. Okay, we must have. Amanda's mother didn't know where Amanda is. She had to answer my phone call. Last day, please call me. You know what? That phone number? I bet somebody called that joint at one point in time. Oh my gosh. All that time to spend for like that and the chair moved by itself? Alright, you can tell the female because of the hair in the shadow. Oh, right. Womanly. Let's grab my phone. Got a flashlight. Stabbed by a roommate. This what? I thought she would just. All right. Oh, come on. Exactly. What? Come on now. Come on! Man, that's boy. Fine. Same it is. Yep. And I'm gone.